Hi, I'm Dominique Dawes, covering the U.S. Women's Olympic Gymnastics Trials in San Jose, California. Following day one of the competition, Jordan Weber and Gabrielle Douglas were the number one and two finishers. Here's how they feel they did after the preliminaries and what we should expect from them in the finals.
Man, I just feel so awesome to come out here and to perform for you guys and for myself. And I'm just feeling very confident, and I've obviously made a couple mistakes here and there, but we're human, so that's what training's for. So I'm going to go in tomorrow really strong and just polish up my skills.
I feel really good about this evening's performance. My main goal is just to go hit four strong routines, and I feel like I did that. I felt pretty confident, but there's also a few spots I feel like I can improve on for Sunday, so I'm definitely going to try to work those out in training tomorrow and come back stronger.
On my bar routine, on my inside full, I kind of not folded in quite well, so I struggled, but everyone said I fought it back. And on beam, kind of had a couple wobbles, so I have to just get my nerves down and just do how I can do in training.
FoxSports.com's Inside Edge is presented by Citi.